A good proxy for consumer health is the financial health of restaurants. For insights into the consumer's wallet, visit our website at nobleeconomics.com or look at Brinker International's year-end results.